Straight out of science fiction and off the silver screen, the U.S. Army has nearly completed construction of a new type of wearable armor. Based off the comic book hero Iron Man, the Tactical Assault Light Operator Suit, or TALOS, will be ready for testing this summer. At a recent military conference, Navy Admiral William McRaven said, "That suit, if done correctly, will yield a revolutionary improvement in survivability and capability for special operators." The first three suits will not be electrically powered like those worn by the character Tony Stark and won't fly, but the suits are outfitted with high-tech options. Liquid armor is slated to be part of the defense mechanism for the new suit, and this substance normally acts like a liquid but instantly hardens when hit by a bullet. The suits will constantly monitor the vital signs of the soldier wearing it, and if soldiers are cold, the suit will be able to provide heat. And it's designed to evenly distribute weight, allowing soldiers to carry more equipment. The next generation of these suits could even cure wounds by spraying them with medical foam. The name TALOS comes from the ancient Greek myth of a man dressed in bronze armor who protected the goddess Europa. One day soon, this suit could be worn by soldiers on the battlefield paired with a device like Google Glass, allowing soldiers to keep in constant contact with their commanders. Designed by the Army in conjunction with dozens of corporations and government agencies, military leaders are anxious to get their soldiers wearing these suits, even if the technology is not yet perfected. Jim Tinsley from the defense consultant Avascent said, "We'll try to adopt some of the more realistic things first, like integrating power supplies into the suit to reduce the need for mobile batteries. Some of these more futuristic things may be pushed off to the side." While this isn't exactly Tony Stark's Iron Man suit, this is certainly the beginning of a new generation of warfare technology.